Now we're going to come into our plank pose. So you're going to come up to the balls of your feet and see if you can push the floor away like you're one plank of wood, strong and steady. Now we're going to come up to our tabletop, right onto our hands and knees. We're going to pretend we're
tickling your toes.
Then you're going to plant your hands. You're going to jump back to your plank pose. Remember our plank pose? And then you're going to bend your elbows, bring your belly all the way down, and then you're going to look up at the sun for Cobra Pose. Exit. And then you're going to curl your toes under. You're going to come back to Down Dog. In our song, we're going to take a few breaths in our Down Dog and relax. Then you're going to jump your feet up to your hands. Good. You're going to hang down low and tickle your toes. And then you're going to stretch up high. And then come back to our mountain pose. Excellent. I think you guys are ready for the song.
I can't take it.
Are you ready? Space can you take up? And then you're going to go the other way. Good. Kind of sign like a picture what color it is, maybe yellow or orange. Good. And then we always have to do the other side. So come on down. We're going to shake it out.
Shake it.
And then we're going to go to the other side. So we're going to do egg tree. So we're going to do a little circle. Good. Very nice, you guys. Come on down. All right. We're going to
Liam say namaste.
Namaste.